friend. Hello? What do you want? She's here again. She was watching me.
Try and get back to sleep before Dr. Birkin finds you in my bed.
I saw her.
You didn't see anything. You didn't see anything. Close your eyes.
Hello? What's your name? Lisa Trevor? Do you live here? Where do you live? Below?
What are you doing out of bed, little girl? Well?
She sleepwalks sometimes since her parents died.
Oh. Well then. Off to bed, both of you. Wait. Redfield, isn't it? Chris and Claire Redfield? You're a good boy for taking such care of your sister. Good night.
quite some green.
I knew you'd be screaming in your sleep. I would have left you at the side of the road.
What are you doing out hitchhiking on a night like this anyway?
Oh, yeah.
Going to see your brother, you said.
Right.
Used to live here, you said.
Raccoon City.
Better you than me.
You know, one might have nightmares heading back into that old town.
Nothing left except the raccoon since Umbrella started to leave.
You mind?
You should tell your brother. Let's get out of there. Just pack up and leave. Oh, what are you going to sell your house to?
Nobody, that's who.
Living raccoon.
No, thanks.
No way.
Maybe you want to stay on to Gatlin.
Tell him you had a change of heart.
You don't put too much emphasis on family anyway. Sometimes you just gotta let it go.
Watch out!
Oh no! I didn't see her. She came out of nowhere. What's she doing out here in the middle of the night?
Need something to wrap the body in.
You thought, right? It wasn't my fault. Jesus.
Oh. Listen to me. We need something to wrap the body in, and then we're gonna take it into town.
What's my fault? Oh, Jesus.